Thank you. goddamn. It's twice now where massive dogs pinned me against the wall, and yet somehow I survived at 1 HP and run away. But also, I'm still not winning. Hey. At this point, it's more than a little silly. Eh. You know what that worked last time, sir. It's funny. And the dog is going crazy for no reason at all. What the fuck? That's not supposed to be here yet. God, this is one of the highest tier things in the game, surpassed only by the heavy auto crossbow. Why the hell is it here? Well, now we just need to live. The auto crossbow does suffer a light accuracy penalty. However, when you're using it like this, it doesn't really fucking matter. Especially when you're playing as YV, who already gets a goddamn speed increase. You just wander around and people fucking explode. I am more than happy taking this to Cheese Caves.
Whoa, whoa!
Yes, yes, puppy. Uh-oh. I was greedy. We're Y goddamn V. We can do this shit. I mean, seriously, we have made it to goddamn the last levels with only a fucking shotgun and a golden crossbow. I'm pretty sure we're gonna be absolutely fucking fine. Not pretty sure, we are going to be absolutely fucking fine. Puppy, seriously, relax. No one's dying. Ay, ay, ay. Now, Hunter's gonna be on this floor, which is gonna suck. Crown of Haste only gives you one extra bullet per package, so it's better with things like explosives, where one extra thing makes a bigger difference. The main thing that it does is increase the amount of health that you can get from health packs, which is why Crown of Haste is okay. But we don't have Crown of Haste anymore, because we're getting 32 ammo instead of 33 per ammo box. On that that specifically. Sure, that'll help me keep up with my machine gun. Ow. Serious? Well, I lost my strong spirit there because they had a fucking firing squad. Yes, I totally dodged between those on purpose. No, I will hear no slander. That it was anything but. Heavy slugger, flak cannon, flak cannon. Thank you. Die. Flak cannon I can use. And you, I think, are the actual first fucking actual cursed weapon that I have found with Crown Curses. Seven minutes. I think that's actually, you know, closer to like twice this much on a regular run. Yeah. No, like three or four extra minutes. And even with recycle, it's still chewed through ammo. And we don't need the dragon. Kind of curses unlocked for YV. Nice. course we got a bunch of cells from that. We got some bullets from that. Hooray. Call that calculated. Cause it was. Totally. As with that.
You have any idea what this means?
Why V? Why motherfucking V with a super plasma cannon? The moment I get enough ammo for this thing? I am sorely tempted. I'm too tempted. Someone stop me. I was too tempted. Nobody stopped me.